Hello everyone, this is gonna be in an Uncharted 4 gameplay. Here we go, we're getting right into it here. Here we go. I already beat this.
Crap. This is really not good.
Nathan? Nathan? What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the trip with everyone else?
I already beat this
game, but I don't care.
This game's awesome.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
Why does it say none? Why doesn't
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
Dang. I wish it wasn't just about the fight. That would have been awesome.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
Nice. Goodbye, nun lady.
You seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Don't call me my brother like that. Nun lady. So mean. Get out of this crazy place. We got nuns making fun of us. The heck?
I see you. Up and around we go.
This is a really fun game. I beat all three of them. Those really fun games. I really like them.
Okay, nice and quiet.
We gotta be really quiet here.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the
morning.
I wonder
what's in that room.
Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Okay. Now we know her name, besides, so it doesn't have to keep saying none. Let's see what's in here.
Whoa. It's my file.
Oh, shoot. Wait. Nathan. Oh. That's a weird end. Is there any treasures or something in here? Okay. No treasures. Where's the nun? Where is she? Oh shit.
Gotta get to that window.
Okay, buddy. I know how to get to that window, okay.
Where's come on. Move it, sister.
Move it, sister. Oh, move it, raise it, sister. Oh, you saw nothing. Okay, right when she looks out that window. Right when I... Okay. This game is fun. I just like the open climbing mode of it. Just tons of fun.
Almost there.
Oh shoot. I call those Uncharted moments. Those are crazy.
Sam!
Look it. You don't see him anywhere. You're looking for him. He's nowhere to be found, right? Nowhere to be found. We're gonna look at this.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What's that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me he'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because—
Nathan, come on, they're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do.
Got him.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, just do that.
You'll catch cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
Did he say if the nuns catch you?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I already tried to climb up here.
Nice jump.
Come on.
You need a sand
give me
to jump up here.
Sure, White. The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
So older than me in this part of the game, but like later in the game, he doesn't really look that far apart. They don't look that far.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
There you go.
This way. That was easy. Come on.
Yeah, it was, huh?
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
Why does everything break on Drake in this game? Oh, break on Drake. That's nice. And then nothing breaks on Sam. And he's probably heavier than me.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
Nice.
Okay. No guts. No glory! Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this.
Okay, man. There we go.
I gotcha. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, through here.
Right behind you.
Oh, shoot. Did it too early.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice.
Look at this. Watch.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
Why does it bend?
Hey, be you go. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Here we go. Are you serious, Sam?
Nathan!
You just killed me, Sam.
Hey, up the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner.
We're gonna check these, see if it's stable. Oh, there's Dave.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn.
Okay. You got this. You got this, Nate.
All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Let me do some sit-ups. Pull-ups, I mean. Okay, ready? I overthink it. I turned a little too much. I wanted to be cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm gonna do 3 over here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, of course you did.
Stupid Sam, you pushed me out of the way.
Here, follow me.
Let's climb this? Oh.
You know what? How about you take this one?
What? Are you sure? Sure, man?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
Okay, here we go. This is how a real man does it. Watch this. Prepare for the biggest jump.
Atta boy,
Nathan. Henry Houdini style.
Okay.
Hey. Do you have the...
All right. After you.
Do you have the rope or the string? Sorry, my dad's vacuuming, but do you have the rope or the string, buddy? I don't have it. Okay, let's go down.
Head down. Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out. Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right?
Oh, shoot.
Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
Oh, shoot.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
We're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con este.
Let's go.
Come on.
I do boxing, man.
Chingada este. Ni no sabe pelear, eh.
I do boxing and Brazilian jiu-jitsu.
Este tipo te gane, Gustavo.
Come on, amigo.
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
Rompele el brazo.
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me.
Dale. ¡Gánalmelo!
Right back at you.
Demuéstrale al tipo.
Lucha como un hombre.
All right. That's smart.
¡Arríbalo!
I got you now.
¡Estaba con él!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
¡Dale una paliza!
Whoa! Good save.
I'm ready for this one.
¡Rómpele la cara! ¡Sí, Gustavo! ¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡Es que esto es fuerte con nosotros!
Ahora sí, pendejo.
¡Ya lo tienes!
¡Te vas a arrepentir!
¡Rompen el cráneo, amigo!
¡Vuelve ahí!
¡La paliza, amigo!
¡Sí, Gustavo!
¡Shit!
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda! ¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¿Qué?
¡Dale una paliza!
¡Ya basta!
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh.
Drake's awesome.
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it? Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Imagine being in one of those. That sucks, man.
Get up.
Oh, man, I was having a great dream, too. Hey. All right, easy.
All right, cálmate.
Es por tu culpa, pendejo.
Yeah, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Dude, I need a shower, man.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs.
What if I don't?
Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Una semana. What are you gonna do about it, man? Dude, it doesn't let me walk towards him.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo!
Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Te lo mostraré Vargas,
cuando regreses.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos
atrás.
De él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Oh, I thought I could go down there. I was like, I'm free. Oh my god.
Go.
Is that a pit? What if I leave? Okay.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí.
Pero no escuchaste.
Oh, shoot.
¿Qué estás mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nada.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Go where the rats go.
Para. No. Not that way.
Oh, all right.
After you.
Leave him. God, man.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Okay. I'll go right.
Your other left?
Yes, sir.
God dang it. Hey, man.
Through there.
Through where? Oh, makes sense.
Through here?
Oh, man.
Here we are.
All right. Okay, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there. I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
That's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in a Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
Give me.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
Okay, maybe I will.
Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah, hid it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Okay. Anything down here?
All right, let's do that again.
I'm very younger, looking for something. It's always Easter eggs. Wait.
There we go, piece of cake. What have we here?
So, wait, where'd that guy go? Little fat guy. Okay, so in the next video, we'll go in the prison cell and we'll do a little more chapters. So, I hope you guys enjoy. Please like and subscribe if you want more of these videos. And we'll do more Uncharted later.